guys, me Preston here, and welcome to Preston and Cullen Fun TV. And subscribe and comment down below if you like this video. And I'm gonna be playing a game, so let's get into it.
Okay. Boom. Boom boom. Okay, this is the tricky part, but I got this already. Aw, dang. Alright, I can do this. I can do this. If you guys are playing this with me, oh darn it, it's 10%. If you guys are playing this with me today, while you're watching this, I think you should watch it a little bit and then you start playing it.
Okay, it's okay, you die.
Yep. Just keep on trying until you win.
No reason to get mad and upset, right?
Okay. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Ooh, ooh. Okay, here's the tricky part that you guys might be not able to do, but I can do it. Now that one's a little bit trickier, but I did that. I made it to 82 one time, and I was pretty. It did pretty good for me. You're wondering, Preston, how can you do this? Well, I just focus. I've been practicing already since. So that's probably why. Oh, darn it. Now, that one was kind of a tricky one. I forgot that there was something there. So let's try not to do that again. And let's go. Ooh, a bounce unlocked a new color. Here, let you guys hear this music. Tip 21. So I'm doing pretty bad right now, but that's okay.
Oh!
I jumped too early or late this time. I think I'm supposed to jump early or sometimes, but yeah.
Hot game.
It sure is.
You got good eye coordination and hand coordination because you play this game.
You gotta jump. You have to press at the right time because if you do, you can make that jump. Thanks guys for watching our video. Come back and watch another one.